Happy Raksha Bandhan to everyone. So today I'm here to show you guys how to make simple and easy rakhi.